Okay, hi there. It's 20th of June. It's 11:30 in the evening. I've just come home. It's been raining. I've just, as you can see, got a sample here of my car. Just quickly, there's my background. Okay, check this out. Now it's obviously been raining really hard. That's 20 times. Come on, focus. 2,000 counts per minute. That's practically bone dry, that sample. 25,000 counts per minute. Sorry, 2,500 counts per minute. Sorry, my apologies. What's that? Okay, my cat's wet, so I'm just going to go and bath him with some baking soda. He's come in quite dry, actually. I don't know how long he's been out in it, but for precautions, he's going to have a nice bicarbonate soda bath. I will do another sample, a proper one. This was literally just a quick swipe outside. Right, there you go. I can't bother to work out what that is, but it's 2,200 counts per minute. For those who are really interested, which I'm sure there are, I'm just going to change it to, I'm just changing the menu to microsieverts. Sorry, I know you can hear my cat meowing in the background. He's wanting a bath. Come on, focus. I've got no torch on here at the moment. Okay, that's 37 counts per second, but that's on a rolling 30 second average. And there you go. Didn't just saw 7 microsieverts, didn't we? So sorry, forget that 7 because that was, it hasn't updated, it's 30 seconds. So 4.6 microsieverts, 5.3, 5.9, so that's coming up 66 times background. 66 times, sorry, 65 times my background. There you go, that's 65 times background. 66 times. There you go, folks. Stay out of the rain. I'll do a proper test later. Bye.